first time navigating this year for Amy, Robert's wife.